Suffolk Fire and Rescue helped get a dog down who was stuck on a roof. Look at that little thing up there. Stuck on a roof on a home on Bank Street yesterday. Investigators say the dog likely pushed a window screen open, and then that's how it got up on the roof there. Look, that dog's like, what's going on? The owners were not home at the time to help, but Suffolk Animal Care looked after him until the owners were contacted.